Hey guys, just finishing up day 10. We're officially in double digits, and we started the day in Villa Franca. Today was in honor of two-year-old Fran from Jaén, Spain, and I just wanted to say to Fran and his family that you are in my thoughts and prayers.